But let's go. I'm ready. This is it. This is it.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere. Adding more and more people to the hive mind. If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is a source
They
of
do have the right? Avengers Tower here,
creating
right? Like
goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
Accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11.
Might destroy it. And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
True.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes.
Oh, we're gonna bait.
Harry's still Harry.
Bait him.
He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
Godspeed, Spider-Man.
All the symbiotes.
Will I... grab the space rock for illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
won't
ready?
Come to that. You two will be able
Spider-Man
to
doesn't
work.
Kill.
Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
I better not be playing as MJ in this last mission. No. Absolutely not.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
I figured you could use a sonic touch.
Oh, God.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
All right. They had to throw MJ in the last mission, did they?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy. You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Alright, so he's distracted. Oh god, bro. I don't want to play as MJ in the last mission. We were in such a high. Like, if they would have thrown her mission in two missions ago, I think it would have been fine. Maybe we're not. She just has a... Yeah, maybe we're not. No, we absolutely are. Oh, we absolutely are.
You wanted a story, Watson.
No.
There has to be a way in.
What are we shooting it at? That? Oh. Bruh.
Whoever dropped those flares. I hope they made it out.
Oh, she one-shots everything? Never mind. This is probably not gonna be bad. I lied. What? Oh, okay. I lied. I hate it.
Those barrels look wired to glow. Not good, not good.
Okay.
Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive.
Yo, as long as this is her only part, this is fine.
Just a normal rock.
Because she does have a gun, which is, I guess it's not stealth, but it's not terrible. Oh, we're not doing this again. She's about to turn back into Scream.
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go.
I'm sprinting.
Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Why can't I shoot? Oh, I can't. Why was I pressing R2? I didn't think R2 was gonna shoot. That itch doesn't reach that far.
Up that ladder and I'm in the clear.
All right, let's go, let's go. Now how's she gone?
Hey, I think that hurt it.
It said sprint. I was yeah, you gotta shoot those things.
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Right. I'm confused.
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Alright, we got him. Nice.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Should be done with her.
Time to go, Miles.
You ready? Plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry.
Oh, this is so Harry. Good. They're gonna fight in the school. Yo, Venom is a nightmare, bruh. Oh, alright. Cool boss, or oh, finally, I get to smack this mug.
Please.
I'm gonna die so many times. I'm going to die so many times. That's death. Okay. All right. Oh gosh.
Join us.
Please remember everything we've been through.
Ugh. Oh my gosh.
Kicking our asses for 4 years.
We'll win then.
But we had each other.
I gotta get better at that.
He's infecting everything around us.
I wasn't ready, bro. Why? Nice. We just gotta take it phase by phase. That's not what we want to happen. Oh, come on, man. Dude, I am definitely dodging. Dude, that is trash. He hit me with the dodge move twice in a row. I was not ready for it. Bro, what are these windows?
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
But we had each other.
I'm swear, where is the our suit tech? Is it in here? It works a little bit. Yeah, I think that's gonna keep us alive much longer. Oh, see, they are doing they're doing like switcheroos and stuff. All right, first phase done. Bro, what is happening?
To join us.
Oh, There you go, Pete.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Symbiote's dropping in.
Bro, there's no way. Why are they not affected by this? I should not have to fight all of them at once. That is trash. Out of here. Bro, I'm getting like double teamed from these turds.
Now or never.
That didn't even count as one of the phases. That was like half a phase. I hate that so much.
And you threw us away.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
You replaced us with miles. Poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Yeah, I was 100% parrying, bro.
I trust you, Harry. Not that thing you're wearing.
Not a thing.
Not this trash again. Bro, what? I literally can't escape.
Get free Harry with more anti-venom.
Yeah, well, we have to be able to use the anti-venom, Peter.
Why do you keep fighting us?
Yeah, this sucks.
You're not giving me a choice. Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Sorry, bud.
He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Dude, I dodged! I can't get out of that! It's not even gonna let me use my bonus gadget, is it? Yeah, come on.
We've never been good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry!
I just can't get... I literally can't dodge those. Really?
You're stronger than this.
That's trash.
Fight it.
All right.
For these guys?
I literally, bro.
Gonna sting Harry.
Let me out of here. This, bro, please. Oh my god, Harry, get over here. There we go. Sheesh. Come on, come on. I just want the next checkpoint, please. Even. Okay, okay. We should have gotten the second checkpoint. Oh.
It'll be over soon.
We got this. Hey, yo, comics people, y'all need to help out. I've never seen this version of Venom. Man just did a Devil Kazuya transformation. What in tarnation? This is so sick, though. Of course you threw him right into the accelerator.
He's okay, right?
Let's just get him out of here.
This is wild, y'all. This is wild.
Trust me, don't want your future. He needs to get up to him.
don't know us!
The blue stuff to slow him down. I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
That we are so close!
All right, let's go, let's go.
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Okay. That knocked him out of that phase. Let's go. What in the hell, bro? You gotta wake up, bud. All right, two phases with this dude too. All right.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Bro, I hate that so much. Yeah, let's just. Oh, we could just call this one a loss.
You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete. Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
No, if I just miss that, that is such garbage, dude.
Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Why? I'm so bad at dodging that.
You can't see it now. We're not so different, man.
Get him? Is that it?
We gave you our chance.
Allie?
Uh-oh.
Harry! Pete?
This is insane. Yes, yes, please. You gotta be, they're starting the QTEs. That means it's the end. Crazy, bro. This is insane.
Go, Miles!
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. So good.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Bro, this is ridiculous.
Fight, Harry! Fight! I can't. I'm done. You have to.
You have to kill us.
Can Pete do it? I know he can, but will he?
Harry! Please!
Oh, you hit that Sasuke in him. This is crazy. You gotta stop hesitating, Pete. Oh, here we go.
Business!
that gonna wipe away all the symbiotes? Like, instantly.
I'm sorry.
Damn, man, I feel for Pete. Are they gonna defib him?
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Yeah, but his sickness is still gonna kill him, right? Oh man, absolutely insane so far.
Is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Dude, Norman is delusional. But I guess it's like a couple parts back that this is gonna drive Norman to become the Green Goblin, and then he's gonna be the main baddie for the third game.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive. Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
Or Harry's gonna become the Green Goblin. Or they both are. Gobble Jr.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists?
Like the house is patched.
I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
I love how they're all together. That's cool.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
That's cool.
Have you talked to Miles about?
All right, I'm gonna guess he's gonna stop being Spider-Man for a while until there's a threat.
You ready?
Big enough.
Miles.
To where he needs to come back.
I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Yeah, for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Yeah, so I'm assuming, you know, Miles will do the solo for a while, but then either Harry is going to come after Peter because the serum corrupts him, or Norman's going to come after Peter. Either way, third game's about to be fire as well. Absolutely incredible game. Man. That's easily the best game I've played this year. And there have been a lot of great bangers this year. I mean, we've had Tears of the Kingdom. We've had Hogwarts Legacy, Final Fantasy 16, Street Fighter 6, Mortal Kombat 1, Diablo 4, Dead Island 2. There's been so many games that came out this year, like, absolutely ridiculous. But this is my favorite so far. Absolutely incredible. Mission design, gameplay, the music. The music is so good. The score. I'm assuming there's gonna be something post credits like last game, so we're just gonna rock out here. I hope y'all enjoyed this game too. Seriously. Easily one of my favorite games in recent memory. I can't wait to see what they do with the next one. And Insomniacs got Wolverine coming out next year. Or soon-ish. Dude, Insomniac is a top-tier developer. Tombstone. That was a fun mission. That was a fun mission. Looks like Agent Venom, right? There were a lot of good missions in this game. And the boss fights in this game were like miles above the first game. All right, so I don't know. What are we gonna get post credits? Like, I feel like it's gotta be something with Harry and Norman, right? Like, it's gotta be. I can't think of what else they do, unless they don't. Like, they just legitimately don't do a post credits scene for this game, which is possible, but I doubt it. Yeah, all these fabulous people who worked on this game, 100%, hats off, y'all did fantastic. Now I can't wait to grind out the platinum off stream. Sorry y'all, it's my dog. Incredible how many people work on these games and stuff like that. They all deserve their dues, you know? Hey, Yuri outdid himself, man. I think the whole cast was great, but Yuri is such a standout, it's not even funny. And Tony Todd is Venom. Incredible. Yeah, that's one thing I was not expecting, Venom to munch on Kraven like that. This has been such a... That, dude, I need to look that. I've never seen that before. That's crazy. Venom with the devil wings. Oh, man, amazing. Incredible. What we got? Prison? That's Norman. Oh, is he coming to see Otto?
What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
That's how he's gonna find out, and that's how he's gonna come after Peter.
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
All right, so Otto's gonna be in the... Wow. Okay, absolutely incredible. All right, so Otto's going to be in the final game. Green Goblin has to make an appearance. Carnage. Probably. All right, guys. And for the final time for Spider-Man 2, this is where we're going to end it. Just listen to this amazing music. I hope y'all have a great day. And as always, live long. Game hard.